Here we are at the Broomielaw again. It's 4 o'clock and dark. And it was pretty clear out earlier as well. So it's winter and there's icy snow. Where I've been dancing this whole area here. I really wanted to dance at Central Station today because as much as I enjoy the exploration on the snow and ice, I haven't properly like really sweated or released really like crazy in, well, since it started snowing really. And I miss that. I miss sweating. I miss the heavy sweat. It must be really good for you to sweat. I was just thinking about like all this anti-sweat stuff, antiperspirant stuff. It's so unnatural. I just want to release all the nonsense, really. It's going on inside. I've got a lot of it. A lot going on in there. I thought, Central Station would be amazing. I've always wanted to dance there. And I could have done an impromptu dance very easily, but they would have ultimately told me to stop. And I didn't want to start out like that, really. It's not about that. And it's not about performing anyway. I just want a nice space to dance. I don't want to do it to make a statement and then be asked to leave. I want to be able to properly dance. So I had a good chat with them about it anyway. So now they know who I am. So I thought, you know, my fallback is always the Broomielaw, because I know I'm going to be welcome here. And I know it's a good space, even when it's icy. Anywhere outside is going to be challenging now. And that's just part of my process, I guess, in terms of is just continuing to find ways to connect with the space and to break through it and to find that release despite the fact that it's icy. That's probably a really good life lesson as well. So I did enjoy it. I found myself choosing different kinds of music. I started out with really slow string quartet and then went on to some Latin American women. I have on a mix CD, a mix on my iPod, and then ended up with some jazz. So there wasn't much boogie woogie today. It made its way to rhythmic, but still quite flowy because I have to be very mindful of how I'm stepping because it is still quite icy, which is probably really good for me. But darn it, I might have to go out dancing this weekend. To kind of, you know, put me over the top. So, amazingly, I don't think I ever told anyone this, when I used to dance down here during the summer, there were always these two swans that were always here when I arrived, and then they would leave at some point, or sometimes they would come when I was here, but there were always these two swans hanging out here. And today, there were 11 of them when I arrived, so I thought, well, maybe that's a sign of something, that they had babies, maybe. And that was lovely, actually. It was beautiful earlier, actually. It was absolutely stunningly gorgeous. And thankfully, the weather is thawed, so that's a good thing. So my body temperature is totally fine because I've got all my thermals on and stuff like that. And it's a lovely night, so I'm going to make my way home. I don't know where I'll go tomorrow. I don't know. Because I could just keep coming back to Broomielaw again. I want to continue to find other spaces and good spaces for dancing. If you have any ideas, let me know. Let me be your dance visitor, please. It's a bit lonely as well, because there aren't as many people about. It's nice when I have people dancing with me. And I like meeting people. I like meeting people when I dance. I like chatting with them. That's part of what I like about it, actually. So that's just part of winter, I guess. And it's that whole thing about, you know, going inward, even though I'm outside. Totally counterintuitive, but it's very good for the discipline. So have a good weekend, or how's that even the weekend? Have a good night. I'll see you soon. Bye.